All right, thanks, Jordan. You've heard us say it before in these segments with Hooper Law Office, wills versus trusts. But what is a trust?
Attorney Justin Randall is joining us with a look at the difference. Good morning, Justin.
Good morning.
So what is a trust?
So from kind of the thousand-foot view, a trust is really a legal agreement or arrangement that one person or entity has with another to essentially hold and manage property. It can require a document sometimes, sort of setting out the rules, but it doesn't always.
So do I need a trust?
That question is complicated, and it depends a lot on somebody's particular situation and what their goals really are, especially in estate planning. So what we always recommend is if that's a question that someone has, that they try to set up a meeting with somebody who only practices in the area of estate planning in order to answer that question for themselves.
So how does a trust work?
So as I mentioned a little bit earlier, the trusts really are a vehicle that people use to manage property, and that's the person who manages that property is what we would call the trustee. And that person can be themselves a lot of times initially if it's somebody who's maybe setting up their own estate plan, but it can be maybe a professional company or a different person as well. And when you're talking about estate planning with trusts, really that is where, just like in a will, somebody would list who they want their beneficiaries to be after everything is, after they've passed away.
Well, I feel like when I hear the word trust, I think of people who are really wealthy. Is it only for the wealthy?
That's actually a really common misconception. It depends a lot more on really the process that someone wants to use after they pass away or what their goals are during their lifetime. You could have somebody with a relatively modest estate that has a trust for a very important reason, especially for people who may have children with special needs, right?